Why are y'all being so defensive and stuff?
Because two officers just walk up to us, start looking through his truck without reasonable.
What's your name and badge number?
You're looking through his truck.
Your name and badge number?
Immediately rude and defensive. I don't see what the issue is. Do we look suspicious?
So the fact that there is a party going on inside.
Right.
Yeah. We're here higher security for the business.
Correct.
Okay. For the party.
Right. And they're our family. And right. I have anxiety. And so we come outside every now and then so that I don't have
anxiety. And that's perfectly fine.
So
However,
then why are you harassing us and coming over here looking through our stuff?
It's not harassing.
You have no reason to pause to look inside.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So what we're going to do is we're going to get an on-duty unit. I'll get a supervisor.
Okay.
Okay. I'll do that to take care of this little situation here. Okay?
Okay. Oh, yeah, what was your name and badge number, ma'am? Oh, yeah, can you state yours for the record?
Sorry?
Can you state your name and badge number for the record?
Officer Matt, the Converse 461.
Good, thank you. Another one? Hey officer, can I get your name and badge number?
Sure, Paul 460.
Thank you.
Do me a favor, stare at that number.
You have no jurisdiction over me.
Okay, stop walking around.
Four cops in the scene. One over there. I'm gonna get these two.
On your video so blurry.
I told you.
Clean your camera.
Minor possession of tobacco.
There's no alcohol. That's what I was checking on. Because they're in the parking lot. You might be.
Is he related to this car?
This is his vehicle. I saw him earlier in the road, so he was in his vehicle. So he got upset because I shined my flashlight.
You don't need my license.
I do. This is your vehicle, right?
Yeah, but...
Okay, and the minor that has the alcohol as well as has tobacco products, which is...
They don't have alcohol.
Okay, you're right. I apologize. They have tobacco products.
You don't
products.
Need my ID?
I do need your ID, actually.
No, you do not.
Because it's your vehicle. All right, man. This is going to go one of two ways. I'm going to tell you right now. You're either going to give me your license because I'm asking for it. I'm going to put you in handcuffs, put you in the back of my car.
Unlawfully arrest?
That's what you want to call it? Okay. But if that's your vehicle and the minor had something that's illegal inside of your vehicle...
It wasn't inside.
It wasn't inside.
outside. We were outside.
Where was it?
She was sitting on the tailgate.
Okay, that's inside of the vehicle. Yes,
guys,
it is. That's considered the curtilage.
Y'all are making this.
Well, you came up to us being very hostile and immediately.
All we need is licenses. All they are is tickets. I just need licenses to be able to verify people's age, be able to verify who owns the truck, who she is, and it's just tickets. You're not going to jail or nothing.
A ticket for what?
I'm not going to jail.
What am I getting a ticket for?
She's getting a ticket for minor possession.
I didn't have anything.
Okay.
Why am I getting a ticket?
Okay, he came in late to this before I was able to.
But you should have already addressed that.
Don't tell me what my
MJ.
Okay, because I know what I'm doing, all right?
You can't.
We have to identify everybody here because
I have not done anything wrong. I'm standing up for my right.
You had a person inside of your car, right?
They were not inside of the car.
They're on your tailgate.
That's not inside.
Yes, it is.
It's the curtilage of the vehicle.
It's the curtilage of the vehicle. That's considered your car. So if somebody's inside of your car with something illegal, that's why I need your license.
Mm.
Okay, dude. Look, I'm trying to be cool.
Is there a sergeant here?
Yeah, he's over there.
I'd rather talk to the sergeant.
Okay. I'm telling you now, he's going to tell you the same thing. Can you identify yourself today? You're going in cuffs and you're going to the
county. No, I'm not going to talk to him.
Identification or anything.
Okay, is he involved at all?
Aside from being his
truck.
Okay.
Do I have to give my ID up? No.
Not right now, no.
Why not right now? Why do I even have to?
You're not involved in this.
How old are you?
None of your business. I don't have to give up my personal information.
Okay.
Oh yeah, what's your name and badge number?
Corporal Janelle, 438.
Okay, thank you.
What's your mom's name? Was she in the vehicle, or was she just on it?
They were all back here. I was just simply checking for alcohol.
Right.
You know, just there with the party.
Yeah.
And people who come out into the parking lot generally drink alcohol in their cars, and that's
right.
What we're...
Your job at the side job.
Yep.
Her date of birth. And you're 17 years old, Shane? That makes you an adult. But it makes you a minor when it comes to tobacco. Okay? So I need to speak with you alone over here.
How's your night going?
Good so far, and yourself?
Pretty good. I'm enjoying the party.
What's the party for?
Yeah, it's a quinceanera.